next topic is common firewall capabilities. It now firewall capabilities, it will be depend on the specific solution selected. Now you may might be aware of the OSI layer as well as TCP layer. When we are talking about the OSI 7 layer, we have a layer 4. It is a transport layer and it shall deal with the thing like TCP, UDP mechanism. So when we have a firewall that's called layer 4 firewall, it's a really packet filtering firewall. That's mean that it can examine the packet header. Packet headers are used to control the details about the protocols that being sent, and of course the addressing information of source port, source and destination. So the protocol type for example might be ICMP. So when we might be look a specific or a ping reply packets to either allow or deny, we can do that with the layer 4 packet filtering firewall. Of course we could also examining the other packet header look like source, destination IP, v4 address, IPv6 address. We might also examining the source and destination port numbers and to determine the network services that transmits is going to or coming from either allow it or deny it. Now OSI say layer 7 is application layer, so it is the part of it, so to speak. It's got a most sophistication. So besides just packet filtering based on header, it can actually filter based on content with packet payload. So this is called the deep packet inspection. So we can certainly examining the packet filter like layer 4 firewall, but the payload is actual data that's being carried within the transmission. And it will contain the details like a specific HTTP request information or the actual data being transmitted. So the packet payload, so layer 7 can do what layer 4 firewall can do and much more.